The thing about chemical pollution is it happens a little bit at a time. Ever so slowly, it ruins our water, our air. That's why County ranks 19th in the nation in chemical pollution. But you can do something about it. Visit the Environmental Defense Fund's website at www.scorecard.org and get the facts before it's too late. A community service message brought to you by Edwards, Perry & Haas, LLP.